to the games I truly love. Fast forward to today, and I'm playing football.